Hello class, my name is Daniel. Today I will talk about how to protect the endangered species. First, what does endangered species mean? It means a plant or an animal is seriously at risk of extinction. For example, in Vietnam, we have Indo-Chinese tiger, sloth, loris, mossy frog. In China, we have Asian elephant. While Bashan camel. In America, we have red wolf. California condor, sea turtle. So, what are the causes of endangered species? First is climate change. It refers to the long-term changes in global weather pattern by human activity, such as burning fossil fuel and deforestation. And the second is habitat destruction. As human population grow, we need more space to build homes, farms, factories. As a result, wetland, grassland, and the other are destroyed, leaving the species without a suitable place to live. And some pollution like air pollution, what is made from gases from factory or some transport like cars, bus, motorbikes, water pollution. It was made by oil from factory and land pollution, which is made by from storing trash. So, what can we do to protect the endangered species? First, we can reduce air carbon footprint. Stop illegal hunting or stop using products which are made from endangered species. Stop using pesticides, grow native plants. So I finished. Thank you for listening.